one question that is frequently asked for, especially with people that buy like 30, 50, 60 grams and they keep it for months, in terms of storage and if it goes wrong, the rapé. I've never experienced something like that. I always buy in like 500 grams or kilos. The most important thing is that it's stored in something that is that can close properly, yeah, ideally of plastic or a glass jar, and it's stored in a dry place, yeah. If you happen to be living or in an environment where it's kind of there's moist in the air, I would suggest that you put the thing in another container where there is rice, a bit of rice, you know, just in case. So the moisture is absorbed over there. But again, this is for long-term storage. Yeah. But for normal usage, I mean, if it's stored in a bag or in a jar, plastic jar like this or glass jar, it's perfect. As long as you keep it away from wetness and moisture. Yeah.